What's up friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel and welcome to my this video. In this video I am going to show you how much in commissions can I earn from affiliate marketing. A lot of people asked and confused about the commission range in various products or various service or various softwares. Now in this video I will clear about the commission range of various digital products or software or any other physical products. So before starting this video, please subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell for my upcoming videos. It's an educational channel and I am trying to upload videos in daily basis, and I try to help people from make money from online. And check my number on recommendation if you want to make over 10,000 per month by affiliate marketing. I am Raju Bhadra, affiliate marketer of Legendary Marketer, Clickbank and many other marketplaces, and I am making thousand and thousand dollars per month by affiliate marketing. So guys, check into my computer and stay with me and learn the commission range of various products in affiliate marketing. In my personal opinion, I categorize three types of affiliate commission in internet, and I see these three type of affiliate commission in various marketplace or various companies. So I will discuss about these three types of affiliate commission, and it's first business to business, and in this category you will get 1 to 10% affiliate commission. Now I want to discuss business to business category. Business to business category means such as a hosting provider or a autoresponder provider. So that instrument or that things are necessary for running your business. So it's business to business category, and in this category you will get 1 to 10% affiliate commission. Now number two, consumer product goods, CPG. CPG products like if you are a affiliate of Amazon and you promote the product of Amazon, and in this case you will get 5 to 50% commission from Amazon or Shopify or Alibaba or eBay, this type of companies. And as much as you can sell here, but your commission will be always 5 to 50%. Most of the time you will get 5%, 4%, 3%, overall 10%, and is the commission range of this consumer product goods category. And the finally, digital product. Digital product means all the info product. It may be training codes, or it maybe various marketing course, and in this case you will get 25 to 75% of commission, because here is no delivery charge, no service charge, no support charge. So in this case, this digital product, you will get 25 to 75% commission. So in this three category you will get your affiliate commission. And finally, I want to say, if you are an affiliate marketer, try to promote digital products. If you promote digital products, then you will get big commission from affiliate marketing. It doesn't matter if you promote this consumer product or a CGP product or business to business product, but I prefer digital products for affiliate marketing, because here is more and more commission and you will get big money from this category. So guys, if this video helped you, then like my video and share this video for the other people. And if you first inside my YouTube channel, then subscribe my YouTube channel and don't forget to punch the notification bell for my upcoming videos. And if you want to make big commission like me, you see here, if you want to make this type of big commission, then check my number on recommendation, or you can check my video description for get this high ticket commission. And here is my Facebook page. You can directly message here to communicate with me, and you will see 12 income increasing bonuses. It's free for you. It will help you to make more money from online. So guys, in my personal experience, I categorize 3 types of affiliate commission, and one is business to business, another is consumer product goods, and another is digital products. And I recommend everyone to promote digital products for getting more affiliate commission and make more money from affiliate marketing. So guys, best of luck, and like my video. If you have any question, please comment in the comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell for my upcoming videos. Thank you. Best of luck.